reading is rated R. Now, if the reading resonates, then don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe button. Hit that notifier to know when I'll be uploading your messages, baby. And if you need a personal reading, then the way to contact me is down in the description. Aries, welcome to your what's going on with this person and who are they really behind the mask love reading for the month of January 2023, baby. Now Aries, I've been wishing everyone a happy New Year's, love, but let's face it, we're 2 weeks into the New Year's, baby, okay? But my darling, I wish you all the happiness, the love, the passion and abundance of everything that you could ever want this year, love, okay? Now, my darling, before I get into the tarot card reading, I just want you to know that on January 24th, Aries, which is only 10 days from now, that I'm going to be beginning a promotion that's going to last for a period of 30 days where I'm going to be giving away free tarot card readings to anyone who desires them. Now, my darling, these free readings are going to be free for the first 15 minutes. Thereafter, they're going to be $2 a minute, all right? Now, after the 30-day promotion is over, which is going to be on February 23rd, it's going to be the first 15 minutes, $15. After that, we're going to $2 a minute, all right, love? Okay, so Aries, also, this is a whole new year, baby. So I'm going to be doing a whole new thing, or I have been doing a whole new thing, whereas I'm not doing your erotic, hot, sexual, passionate readings on the YouTube public platform. But if you want that for your private reading, then the way to contact me is up there on that screen. Also, if this reading is going to resonate with you, you could contact me through WhatsApp or Facebook Messenger, okay? Now, my darling, I also got my Cash App up there if you want to leave me a donation, Aries. And I certainly will appreciate that, love. I know I haven't been doing your readings, but y'all haven't really been giving me much feedback now, Aries. You haven't been, calling me for personal readings, and you haven't been, you know, liking your videos in the past like that. But anyway, let's see how you feel about this video here, all right? Now, my darling, I'm setting this off with the deep, dark, dangerous oracle, okay? Now, I wanted to utilize these cards because I want you to know exactly who you're dealing with, baby. And you got the Kelly that came out. Kelly Ma, the very powerful love goddess, Hindu love goddess, okay? And you see, that's who you're dealing with behind the mask, okay? This person is an actual Kali spirit, which means that, yes, she is love, but she is both beautiful and terrible all at once, Okay, so it's like you're dealing with somebody who could come off as being bipolar or, some type of illness like that, where they be so beautiful to you and then be so terrible. And it's like constant ups and downs that you got to deal with this individual, Aries. And it's very, very frustrating for you because you don't know that this is Kalima. All right, it's like we're the spirit of Kalima, and it's like it takes a certain type of energy to deal with this. Like, you got to be Shiva to deal with this person, okay? Now, my darling, let's go into the tarot. I can see, yeah, Aries. It's like this person with the Nine of Cups be giving you a lot of pleasure. Okay, y'all can be taking baths together, y'all could be cuddling together, y'all could be doing all kinds of beautiful things together. But love, I see you got the Moon, the World, and the Sun card here. The Moon, the World, and the Sun card tells me that there is a cycle of both light and darkness, both where you feel this person has hidden agenda or some type of hidden motives to just drive you crazy and pull you down into the depths of darkness whenever they are terrible. But then they also have this whole sunlight where they lift you up out of the daggone darkness and make you feel like, happy, so happy. So you be lift up, Aries. Lift up out of that Moon energy, where somebody keeping secrets, where somebody is just like, acting crazy. Now, my darling, see, the reason why this is really getting to you so much, because you got the Six of Pentacles, love, which means that you two are very different. You see how different these two people are here, love? Okay, it's like this person is somebody who just comes from a total different world than you. It's like you stand here as the let me show you, Aries, all right? You're standing here as the Emperor. That's you, baby. Emperor, Empress. Oh yeah, you're very smooth. You're very charming. You're very handsome. You're very sec. You're very beautiful. Trying to stop saying sexy, okay? Because this is the Empress as well. Okay, so it's like you playing this like this is a game of chess here. This is a straight game of chess here, but my darling, you are dealing with somebody who is the Page of Swords. Okay, so this person is watching you. They're studying your every move that you make on this chess game that you're playing here. And they're looking at you and they're communicating you and they're smiling at you, my darling. Two of Cups. This person, you may have been with this person for a very long time. Or this person is studying you so that they can be with you for a very long time. And they think they got you down. They think they know you, Aries, Queen of Wands. Oh, they think they know exactly what move you're going to make, and they think that because they sexy as all hell, they work out, they real, fit, that they really sexy, they really bold and know what they want. They feel they got you locked down. Eight of Pentacles, baby. Now this is two males here, so you could be dealing with the same gender in your relationship, or this could be somebody who has this like a masculine energy, but it's a female. Yeah, Aries. Now this person, they think they got you, baby. Okay, let's. I got this one. Aries is gonna be mine forever. And when they get terrible, Aries, I mean, they get really terrible, don't they? It's like, ooh. They be holding back information, trying to be all mysterious and whatnot. What other information do we have for Aries in regards to this person behind the mask that Aries is dealing with here? Ooh, the Seven of Chalices. See, this is what they look like when they get angry with you, Aries. It's like, they probably tell you that they have other options. They try to make you feel that they have other options. Or Aries, if you go ahead and talk to your friends or female or male friends, and this person don't like that you got that, they're looking at you like that because they feel that those female friends or those male friends is gonna make you walk away from them. Eight of Cups. It's gonna make you walk away from them, like, get away from them, like they want to lose you. Or they make you feel like they have other options and they're gonna walk away from you, okay? Whenever they have these terrible moments. But I could see that, yeah, Knight of Pentacles, they are battling their light and dark side. Okay, they got some real battling going on inside them. There may be somebody who is kind of depressed, Aries. Maybe somebody is kind of depressed and they don't want you to off with their head because they know when they are terrible, that King of Swords can come straight out on them. Aries, anybody will be lucky to have you. Anybody will be lucky to you know, be your mate. And this person knows that because we got the High Priestess and the Ace of Pentacles. Aries, you probably already got people up there asking if they can have you. If they can, you know, offer themselves up to you in a romantic way, okay? This person knows that with the Queen, I mean, with the High Priestess, they know that you can have anybody, baby. Now, we're going to go ahead and get into these time oracle messages. See, within 3 years, you may have been dealing with somebody 3 years, and within this time period, you really have been unhappy and you want to do something, which probably is, you know, choose another option, go another route, okay? Because you're tired of the constant up and down, but this person does something to make you say, okay, well, wait, maybe I should wait. Maybe I shouldn't make this move right now, baby. But we got within 18 months. So they make you wait within 18 months, or you've been trying to leave this person 18 months, Aries. Okay. Or you may be dealing with somebody 18 months. You've been trying to leave them because y'all may have been together for that period of time. And, you know, this person is very terrible too, but they're very, you know, loving. Or it could be the other way too. They really, you know, make you change your mind, my darling. And I'm trying to see how they do that. I'm trying to see how they do that, Aries. Hold on. We're going to get you some messages here because I want to see, you know, what they're saying to you to make you go ahead and, you know, change your mind from leaving them. Okay, what messages do we have for Aries? Oh, that went all the way down there. Let me see if I can get it. Okay, here we go. What messages do we have for Aries? This person been talking to Aries, trying to get them to not leave them alone and whatnot. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. We gotta stop right there. All right, my darling. All right. See, they've been saying a lot, but these two cards came out the first. Alright. Okay. Now this person be sitting up there talking about, is there someone else, Aries? Is there someone else? Listen, what do you even be thinking about me? Think of me sometimes. Think of me sometimes, my baby. Are you trying to hurt me? Oh, so they make you feel like you're doing something wrong. Okay, give me one more chance. Give me one more chance, because when their terrible side comes out, they want you to give them one more chance so they can bring that beauty back out. I don't want to give up on us. I don't want to give up on us, Aries. Like, please, babe, please. Please give me another chance to love you. Oh, they ask for chances. Okay. Come back. I need you, baby. Please. They can tell me they need you, Aries. Listen, falling for you was a mistake. I'm so broken. Now I'm so broken. I'm depressed. I mean, do you love me at all, Aries? Okay. Sorry, baby, but... That was cute. That was really cute, Aries. I mean, it was a straight pouring out of the heart, and it was beautiful. It was beautiful. They said that they're broken and they're so hurt, and baby, please, just give me one more chance. Give me, baby, asking for chances after chance after chance. Oh my goodness, Aries. Wow, what is you dealing with here, baby? Let's see what else we got for Aries here. Let's see what else we have for Aries. Okay, you guys keep falling down there. Okay. I'm gonna get you a little bit more and I'm gonna stop. Alright, that's it. These cards keep falling. Alright, Aries, this is the the first card I sing, and I know it's true. I am obsessed with you. And it's like their obsession that you're waiting for months before you leave. Okay, I will not live without you or let you live without me. Now, we do got the stalker card out here, the Page of Swords. When I say that they be watching you, they also be stalking you. They won't let you leave. I want you to open your heart to me and know that it's safe with me. You feel that it's not safe with them because of how terrible they be. Don't lie to me. Okay, so that's one. Do you love me at all? All right, now here we go. Each time is better than the last time with you, baby. It's like whenever they stop being terrible and start being beautiful, each beautiful moment is like the best time. I just want you to know there's no love that can touch your love to me. Oh, okay, Aries, listen. Baby, I'll always love you. I'll always love you. You don't have to leave me. You don't have to go. Look, I don't want to just be your friend. They don't want you to friend zone them. Aries, now listen, you belong to me and I belong to you. That's why I don't want to just be your friend. Now listen, baby, without you, there is no me. There is no me. What do you expect from me to do now? Now, what is the zodiac sign you're dealing with, baby? Gemini. Okay, you got Gemini stepping on the scene. Oh, absolutely. Love and beautiful and terrible at the same time. Jupiter. Okay, yeah. This person was very lucky when they came in contact with you. That's a Sagittarius. This is a Pisces right here. Then you got a Capricorn. This person becomes the damn devil. Okay, then we got the Moon card here twice on the board. Cancer, Pisces. Then we got this Aries right here. You're trying to get out from that lava that be pulling you in. And Taurus. Taurus only focus on the part of the relationship. Let's go to the the satisfactory part of the relationship. Let's go to the moonology, my darling. We got nothing will come of the situation. Now, nothing will come of the situation. This is a void, of course, moon. You don't feel that anything is going to come of this whole situation, but then a fiery climax approaches. This is a full moon in Aries, okay? And you may be dealing with another Aries, too. Okay, now we got work through your fears. Here is the new moon in Scorpio. Then we have balance, spirituality, and practicality. This is a full moon in Pisces. So yes, my darling. Yes, this is very difficult for you to move away from this person because they give you all types of fiery moments that approaches you, fiery heights. And, you're trying to work through your fears because this person makes you feel fearful sometimes when they be so terrible towards you. Yeah, baby. Anyway, Aries, I hope you enjoyed your reading. And if it resonated with you, then don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell notifier to know when we'll be uploading new messages for you, my darling. Also, contact me for a personal reading if you need it, okay? So, thank you for your time, Aries, and until next time, deuces.